Yo, coming up right now, first of all, I gotta tell y'all, y'all might get a hint from this, but Gilla House is in the building right now. Yeah.
Let's all bow our heads. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. And forgive us for our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And deliver us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
No Tyler, but I'm focused on my future. Trying to get my pockets fatter than Respucia. But hip hop ain't what it used to. They trying to make me spend my whole budget on producers. So I let my lyrics overshine and had to pick up my game like it's overtime. Now I'm on the grind like my break's bad, trying to stir up the same buzz that Drake had. And I can feel that it's coming.
Good, Ready Rockers in the motherfucking building. Cribs, what's good, man? Welcome to my motherfucking crib, man. Come see how we grind it out right now, because I'm on my grind.
To the big screen, idolizing Will Smith ever since 16.
Yo, Will was good.
But got distracted by the street dream. Fast money, fast cars, him and chick scream. But I ain't like the way the story ends, so I hooked up with Doc and hopped in the DeLorean. That mean I had to change my past and with three felonies.
What's good, man? Welcome, baby. Let's see how we get down over in Jersey, baby. You're in the trap house at its finest right now. I'm renovating, so excuse the place. You know, I'm about to get me a stripper pole and all the other shit them rich niggas do. You know what I mean? That's what they say, right? Right now, we're talking about Ready Rock. The new mixtape is Sample Bags. The movement is Gilla House. OSN, we all in the building right now. We doing the big. What's good?
Brick City's finest is about to go in. And ladies and gentlemen, it's about to go. Yo, coming to the stage right now. Make some noise for Ready Rock!
Right now, we up in the honeycomb on the block where I grew up from, man. Born and raised 18th Street and 12th Avenue, number one, Deuce. I know you heard it plenty of times, repped it plenty of times. Gilla House, The Movement, Gotti Click, we all in the building, OSM. Right now, we talking about my new mixtape called Sample Bags.
Big City, what's up? I'm in my hometown right now. Let me just do what I do best. This is what we been doing like when we rap. Let's make it clear that New Jersey Devil is back. Police wrapped up with my mask on top. For our rappers alive, I'll blast on them.
Sample Bags, the whole concept of Sample Bags is that, you know, I'm from the streets, and anybody know, anytime you try to open up any block and do anything, whether weed, coke, or dope, you gotta give our sample bags to the people first to see what type of work you're working with. And once they like your sample bags, they're coming back for more. So right now, this is my sample bag to the hood. I mean, I'm giving this out, it's gonna be free, ain't charging nothing, it's their free hit. I'm guaranteed after they take this one hit, they're gonna wanna come back for another one. So that's why I call it the sample bags. Take your free sample, my niggas.
Go for broke like Brady came with a cash on them. It's either this in the kitchen, and my bitch is a prison, and my man missing. I can switch my mission. Better yet, I had to switch positions. Moved up to a boss, now I switch the mission. But I'm still with my hands dirty. No thing when I rep, but I bang Jersey.
Also, you can go check out my first mixtape. Was hosted by DJ Scoop Dude, Ready or Not. Check that out.
Yo, push my pen like coke and heroin, switch speeds like Keanu Reeves riding a swing. I did it before, I can do it again. Rap game superhero, you can tell by my chin. Feeling myself, you can tell by my grin. See, I spit like a 9, but my lyrics are 10.
After that was called The Bomb, Bricks on My Back. And basically just showing growth from me getting on the other mixtape, showing that I had lyrics, showing that I can rap with the best of them. Now it's more time of me getting into song format, basically hitting the clubs and basically giving you full songs. Now a lot of people don't understand that, and all you rappers out there, you can battle rap all you want, you can stand on the corner, you can spit verses all day, But you have to, Jersey, I'm telling you, you have to get in the booth and make songs. You have to make quality songs. And a lot of cats don't like the South, but at the end of the day, they make some good songs. And Mike don't, you might get into it about, oh, he ain't saying, I understand the lyrics, but it's a good quality song, you know what I mean? That's why they bumping and that's why they dancing. So big up the South for showing these niggas how to do it, man.
If you in this area, and you are from the front all the way to the back, I suggest at this moment, that everybody start moving towards the front of the stage, yo. I'm dead ass. I'm deadly serious. Arguably one of the greatest rappers of all time.
I got On My Grind out there right now. As you can see, we rocking with On My Grind right now. And On My Grind, produced by J-Rob and Low Key. Big up to my dudes, you know what I mean? We shot the video. Red shot the video, directed by Red and my man Brooke Robbins. I feel real good about On My Grind. I'm going around the world right now with that single, and I'm talking about Rocket. I just was over in Paris. In the middle of Paris, big up to Paris, and they let me perform out there in the middle of this open, basically like in front of like a city hall. It's a festival day for music, and I had a great fucking time. I got On My Grind running right now. Bad Guy, man. Bad Guy basically is a song, cause me, I'm humble dude, you know what I mean? So I'm not scared to ask for help a lot, you know what I mean? A lot of people scared to ask for help, so I'm not scared to ask for help, but a lot of people I did ask for help, they ain't wanna help a brother, but now they see that my career is moving. Now they got that, now they asking me for handouts, and now they asking me for help, you know what I mean? I just think, you know, I'm a real nigga, so, you know me, 9 out of 10, I probably still give them a handout, but at the end of the day, I'm on some Bad Guy shit, you know what I mean? I know they ain't gonna like me, because once I start doing what I have to do, I ain't worrying about all them other people that I ask for help, I'm just worrying about my immediate family and friends right now, so. I know they gonna call me the Bad Guy, because they might think I'm an asshole, like they say, far as Dame Dash or Kanye West or Jay-Z, but you don't know what that person went through to get to that level, to where they at. Right now, why you calling them an asshole? So that's why I call this shit called Bad Guy. I told them that I make it, and they laugh. Now they got their hands out, and I tell them, kiss my ass, who I be. Bad Guy. I got the new remix. Can't forget about the remix, the Total Can't You See remix. I remixed Biggie new joint, did that one. I got the Rock joint, Rock Go Hard, produced by my brother Reg, man. Check that shit out, let's go crazy. I got the Alicia Keys track I remixed on Now I'm Ready on there.
I'm feeling kinda woozy, and this life that I'm living, man, it's feeling like a movie. Road to the riches got me feeling like I'm Fuji. Wrap up the game, now I'm feeling like a doobie. Feeling inadequate when nobody pursued me. Now I'm feeling unique like the original Fugees. Feeling like I'm rootsy, trapped in the system, and they took my nigga guts. Goddamn, I really miss him, so I'm doing this for him and me. Pouring out some Hennessy, then I hit the roof and I ride on my enemies. I ride on this track to the T like in Tennessee. So when I'm gone, that's the best they remember me. So I put that work in until they close my curtain. I always go hard, and there's one thing for certain, that you'll never see me losing. No matter how you view it, I always be on top, just as long as I got music, cause I
sing, but that ain't coming out on Sample Bag. That's more on Akbar, but I performed I Ain't Gotta Brag on down here in Brick City in Lincoln Park. We had a great fucking show on Sunday, man. Big up to Brick City. That's another thing I want to give a big shout out to Brick City. I've been all around the world doing tours, but hands down, one of my best shows I ever had was in my hometown, man. Getting that love from my hometown was, man, it was a blessing, man. So big up all my niggas from Brick City, New Jersey, man. Big up the Rocksteady crew for throwing it every year and bringing that love to the hood, giving us a free concert, man. We need stuff like that, man. And Jersey's our time to stick together and bring it up, man. It's our time right now. Everybody's had their time. Now it's Jersey time, man. If you don't know, you better follow us, man.